So, Gibbler, let me get this straight. Your best friend's mom died?
Yeah.
And then her husband also died?
That's right.
That is a dark premise for a show.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's fun. Because everyone helps out, and she's surrounded by love.
Yeah, still feels like a lot of death. And it's a comedy?
Yeah. Sometimes we dance.
Okay. Is the dance to ward off the evil spirit that is clearly following your friend around, killing off all the people she loves most?
What? No.
What are you more afraid of? That you will also die soon, or that you won't die soon, thus revealing that your cursed friend doesn't actually love you?
BoJack Horseman, what's wrong with you?
My mother didn't die when I was young.